Hey everybody, it's me, Super Paul Games, and we're gonna play more Bully. Sorry, moved the mic. So what should we do? Let's do comic Klepto. That sounds like fun. I will show you how to do that. What are you all up to today? Yell it quickly at the computer screen. Like, assaulting a prefect, huh? I wasn't assaulting you. Sorry, I got distracted. I don't think I have my bottle rocket launcher. Sorry, Dick Burger. I want a bike. You don't like my hat? Who said nice hat, wimp? Where are my firecrackers? Oh, I'm all out? Son of a bitch. Let's see. Oops. Never disrespect the hat. Never disrespect the hat. My hat is fucking awesome. Oh man, it's gonna be almost bedtime. Oh, wait, it's like 6 p.m. I'm Grandpa Fry Guy. Bounce, bounce, skateboarding, sexy times. The ladies get wet when they see me skateboard all over the place. It's kind of like they pee themselves out of sexiness. Woo! Check me out, Tubbs. Bounce down. Wow, wow. I need this. My bag of marbles. My bag of Jenna marbles. Oh. I hope the audio's okay. I'll check it after the cutscene. Run, bitch, run! You be fat.
Sir, are you okay?
Aw, now I feel bad. He has asthma.
I just got robbed by a dorky kid and I'm having an asthma attack.
Yeah.
Of course I'm not okay.
Hey.
I'll tell you what.
What?
I'll give you $5 and some comics if you help me get my stuff back from that punk.
How about $10 and no comics? Get back here, bitch. I need those comics. Oh, son of a bitch. That means his mom's a bitch. Bam! How do you like that? Ugh. Where'd you go? No! Shit. Come on, copper, help me out. Sorry. I really didn't help the law.
Breaking the law!
Breaking the law. Beware of my greasy wrath! I say that because I'm a teenager, not because I'm a fry guy. I don't like to bathe. Aw, oh, shit! He's kinda beat, I hit him once. Ah! That's what all the great BMX bikers do. Ah! Biking's hard! That's why I press all the ladies, cause I bike it hard. Bam! Where do I stop? There you go, kid. I'm gonna hit you again so you fall off that bike. Man, when we were kids, we used to ride behind each other real fast and try and run our wheel into the person's wheel behind us to wipe them out. Ah, the joy being a kid. We didn't wear helmets or anything back then. The good old days. That would explain so much about me. Oh shit, I almost hit a cop on a bike! I'm off that motorcycle. I don't think you can drive those, though.
Another one for the collection.
I bet it's like the Archies. I bet he stole something lame. Either that or a Cyclops, one. Woo! How do I, what's the brake? Oh, there we go. Oh shit! Is that like the front brake? That's the way you should ride bikes, kids. Just hop off. Sorry, copper. Woo! Shit, that was spastastic. I was trying to punch them and I just flailed. I have to do something a second. I've got to. Shouldn't be that hard to ride a bike. That was awesome. I destroyed that light. I thought that was gonna be like a ramp I could jump. Instead, I just run into a rock. God, I am awesome. Ah! Derp, 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 da derp. I think that was the jump. Where the fuck am I going? Yeah! I'm sorry, I just get lost easily. No! I needed that rubber band. Get off the bike.
Better collect that.
Gazebo time! Look out, gazebo-ites! I'm the king of the gazebo. They call me the gazebo king. This is why I'm such a great navigator. I have to drive like 80 miles to... Oh! Yeah, it was the switched bikes. New bike, new bike. It's like new chair and what is that? Hell is a whirlwind. I wish I could do that in real life right in one... I could do that for about 3 seconds and then I'd be like, oh no! Oh no! Hey, do you want my comic books, old man? Here they go. I was giving him comic books!
Just give me the money.
Alright. Kids these days.
Thanks, nerd burglar. Whoa, what the hell was that? Somebody had a stink bomb attack. You can't follow me, copper? Let me in your back door, fatty. That sounds dirty. Yeah, I got my bottle rocket thing. Rave party? What the hell's that? Night of the Living Deer? Sorry, I'm checking out all the nerdy things here.
I'm sure things would be different if your grades were better.
I changed my clothes here? Well, what an awesome little dump I have. That's what I say when I go to the bathroom, too. What an awesome little dump.
Sweet.
Alright everybody, that was fun. I'm gonna save it a second and be right back. Welcome back! Hey Beatrice, come back. Come back. I need some lovin'. You wanna thumb up your fun hole?
You got some free time, baby?
Let me
time for me to play doctor with my dolls in a climate controlled room.
Oh, I was getting excited with the let's play doctor part. Let me shoot my rocket on you. She likes it. Ladies like it when you shoot your rocket on them. True story. Right now there are so many ladies that are like, oh, I wish I would have been there with Jimmy. See, that's what you should write in the comments. Hey, Coppa. Ooh, I want to see where the action is. The action's in my pants. Hey, that guy drives like, whoa! Are you drunk, officer?
I'm gonna get you.
Well, I didn't vandalize anything! I'm just standing on your vehicle!
Cool handcuff.
Let me take your picture! Ow! What the fuck? What the fuck? Yeah, you like that? You like that? Keeping me down, man? Fuck you, pig. Fuck you. Can't be punching kids. That's not right. Hey, what's with you guys? Stop oppressing me. Help, help, I'm being oppressed. I'm just trying to have a nice day doing, oh, nice things like helping fat comic book owners. Can you believe these cops? Trying to keep me down. Can be no freedom while they oppress me. I'm not violating curfew. Surprise! Boom! My name is Fryhead. I have identified myself to be awesome. Oops. Bullies, defend me! Defend my honor. I will do what I want. I'm my own man. That's what I tell people when I go on dates too. Honey, I will do what I want. I'm my own man. I say it in a more manly way though. Speaking of dates, let's go on a date right now. Climb! Once I climb, they can't see me anymore. See, the lady prefects will know when I'm here there when they, or I've been here. Let me in! When they see some woman's pillow's got, like, fry stains all over it. They'll be like, what did you do to the pillow? Don't worry, that's just my greasy fry head. The stains below are the ones you have to worry about. That's nasty. I'm sorry. Oh, there's no one in here to date. Oh no! She's trying to cock block me. I'm just trying to have a booty call. It's when you call a lady and they put the phone by their booty and they fart in the receiver. There are videos about things like that. I don't like where this is going. I shouldn't even watch. This is why I'm not going to watch this episode. Aw, he's getting tired. I'm tired, Jimmy. Hey, ladies.
Wow.
Looking good. No, I needed action! I need action! Stop! I need to get my needs filled! I need my needs filled! No, leave me alone! Aw, just wanted to get my fries dipped. Oh, I'm a tired fry guy. So tired. Let's make some chemical shits. Can we go to anyone else's room who's awake? Is anybody else awake?
Look at this.
Let's wake everybody else. Fire alarm times. Fire! 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 The world's on fire! Boom! See, look, there's fire! Look out for the fire, bitches! Ow! Don't hurt me! That's not nice. Suck rockets! Oh, I'm tired. Look how he tuckered himself out there. How cute. Christmas is here? Fuck yeah! I want my present, motherfucker! Is that from my stepdad? Because he's the motherfucker? Jimmy's stepdad in the game. I don't have a stepdad, so. I want my present! My present! Excuse me.
What
hey, baby.
Pants?
My pants got tight because I saw you. Hey, baby.
Hey.
You want to be my Christmas present? I'll unwrap you.
You know, you smell really nice.
Sorry, but I have to go study.
You have to go study? Can you study this? You enjoy studying that? Do you enjoy that? I don't handle rejection well. I stole your books! My books! I'm gonna learn! I'm gonna get an education! It was my present, mommy. No, leave me alone! I have a present! I'm going to class! I need to learn! Stop oppressing me! Haha.
Hello, miss.
I hope it's a hoverboard.
Oh, there you are, Jimmy. I'll make this quick. Your mom has sent you a Christmas present.
Just great.
Yay.
I know.
It's damaged.
You are very lucky. Your mom is so nice. You may go now.
Ah.
So dangerous and so exciting.
Child.
This is my present. This present's lame. Hey, lady. Nice banana.
More tea for Dr. Crabblesnitch.
Hi.
Hey, want to help me with my homework?
Oh, it's so good to see you.
It was nice chatting with you.
No. Where's that banana gonna go? Can I watch? She can be like all teeth on it. It'll be like, ooh, worst blowjob ever. Hey, little kid. You want my sweater? It's lame. It's Rudolph. I'm Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. Merry Christmas! To your belly. Merry Christmas to your face. I'm just helping you learn. It's through osmosis. The more I slap this book on your face, the more...
My
Hey, Beatrice.
Hey.
Give me some fat lovin'. Oh, no, no, don't give her the chocolates. No, give them to him.
Oh.
This is my dating life. My dating life. Where are my kisses?
Is so great.
Ah, I knew she'd like him. Whoa. Oh, gross.
I'll remember this forever.
Thanks. Thanks for the herpes. It's gonna be the name of my autobiography. If I ever get herpes. Balls of snow! Wait, what do you want me to do for you?
I hear you're mechanically apt, but I'm not sure I believe it.
I'll try to pick three lockers. Probably fail at it. Go away! I'm trying to pick a locker! Go away! Go away! No one loves you! No one loves you! Go away! Go away! Keep going! Hey, this is a cool story. Sell me things! I don't like that hat. Okay, let's check out the whole outfits. Oh, nothing? No, this look is getting to be stupid. Yeah, we don't want any of this crap. I gotta pick some lockers. Oops. I picked this one real good. It's the red dots. The ones with the red dots, I guess. Hey, little kid.
Does my breath stink?
Yeah, it does stink. Like your butt. Don't call me names. That hurts my feelings. My feelings are valid and important. That's what my psychiatrist tells me. What's wrong with the button? Come on! Click! Yeah, 1 of 3! I haven't picked a locker in a long time. I got some chocolate! Chocolate dance, everybody do it! Chocolate dance in my pants, romance! That's for you, Foxy. Foxy's gonna be this role. Cheerleading tryouts! Beatrice, you didn't make it again. Love, Mandy. Mandy, what a fine girl. Wife you'll be. You miss pet... let's see. Pet rat, role-playing guild, especially girls. Well, I'll role-play with some girls. I'm not gonna role-play as a girl. Tired of being a wimp? I don't want to... No, I'm not tired of being a wimp. Heritage House employs poor students for many... Where's Chad or Gord? Nad or Nord? Nords. Pillow fight, girl storm tonight. No boys allowed? I want to go to that. Sexy. It is. It really is. I would hit you, little girl, for that, but you told the truth, and I respect that. Beep. Excuse me. I didn't do any evil. Go away. Oh, what the fuck did I do? Come on. Click, click, click. Yes. One more to go. I got a textbook.
I don't understand why you'd wear that on your head.
What? How can you not understand how awesome this is? I need my book again.
I wish I could do something
wild. Oh, son of a bitch. You are a twerp, little kid. I hate you every day. I did it! I got a shirt. What do you need help with, little turd? Pull the fire alarm? I am on that. Kid's probably like, I want out. Call in a bomb scare. Bam! Let's roll! So that's gonna be the end of this episode. Fire, everybody! Fire, fire! The world's on fire! Run! I will see you all next time. I hope you're having a good whatever today is. I wish I knew what day it is. Is it Thanksgiving? I don't know. I'm recording these ahead of time. If so, gobble gobble. Cock gobble. I made a video about that on my other channel. Check it out.